ferries generate high emissions, and this makes zero emission ferries essential to reaching energy and climate goals. In the EU-funded project TrAM, we have developed Medstraum. This is the world's first fully electric high-speed passenger vessel. It is revolutionary that a vessel of this size can operate at 23 knots for an entire hour by electricity alone. We reduce emissions by 1,500 tons per year compared to a traditional diesel-fueled fast ferry. This is equivalent of 30 buses taken off the road. And we have also eliminated noise, which makes the travel more convenient for the crew and for the passengers.
Europe needs solid and robust infrastructure as a first step before a huge wave of electric vehicles come to local market. That's why the EU is making a big effort to support and finance charging stations, among which there is our project Connect-E. The Connect-E project enables high-power stations that can charge electric vehicles within a couple of minutes. We aim to cover more than 1,400 charge points across 11 European countries, such as Romania, Poland, Hungary and Czechia. The impact on citizens is big because we provide seamless charging experiences with future-proof technology. All chargers will be suitable for people with reduced mobility and equipped with physical payment terminals. This brings easy access to charging services for everyone.